We also have learned a teenager from Archdale drowned during a trip to Myrtle Beach. Our NBC affiliate down south reports 15-year-old Ma Duong drowned July 10th in the pool of the Sea Mist Oceanfront Resort. He wasn't found until the following morning.